can be trained. What a wonderful use of the language.
It's lovely to have you here, Robin.
It's nice to be here, sir. Took a while, but nice to be here.
Well...
Sammy move out.
I thought, as Mrs. Doubtfire might, you know, subtly materialise.
Tea, dear.
I'd put a little tea there. If you fancy that, just go for it.
Oh, it's the you know, whole... I love that, dear. That's lovely. A little tea and Prozac makes a day go so quick. and some sugar. Ooh, Betty Ford speedball. Great, okay.
You going to be mum?
Oh, let me be mum. And you dress up. Look at these pants. It's so much easier to do the cuffs. Just a little bit. Show it. Do you like it hot? Yes. I bet you do.
Oh, I do.
And do you have a tea ball?
No, but the milk goes in first.
Does it?
Yes, Mrs. I'm
American. What do you want from me?
Well, we won't bother with this. I have a little bourbon. You have a little water. The tea's there, everyone.
A little bourbon and water. All of a sudden, we went from Mrs. Doubtfire to Mrs. Doubtfizz.
baby, a little cocktail.
Cheers.
Here's to you, sweetheart.
Here's to the movie.
Here's
I've
to making English a second language.
Okay, thank you.
People drink bourbon after about 2 or 3 drinks. They're going, I love you, but I'll kill you.
That's beautiful, baby. I swear to God, let's wake up in a field.
Now, I would like to say, genuinely, I've seen the movie, and it's great family entertainment. It's nice that you're making films for kids, and I can take my little girl along to that. You spent, for the benefit of anyone who does not know, Mrs. Doubtfire, Robert is Mrs. Doubtfire.
He's a woman, yes.
He's a woman? Yeah. I mean, you went the whole way. You did the shaving of arms, and,
yeah.
And did you have leg wax and things like
oh,
that?
Oh, no, I didn't, yeah. And bikini wax, too, which is totally unnecessary, but...
Now we can go to Cannes.
I even went to the gynecologist. I thought, this is too much.
Just doing the whole method thing, I even had a period. But no.
Is that too much?